The High Court has ruled that the government's National Disability Strategy, which was published in July and set out to improve the everyday lives of disabled people, is unlawful. It follows a failure to lawfully consult with disabled people and others. A government spokesperson has said it'll be seeking permission to appeal the decision at the Court of Appeal.